Maintain a stable position of the spine and the pelvis. Starting from the scissors position, we bend the back leg to tip the floor with the toes. As the leg bends, we straighten the front leg opposite the face. Keep the legs parallel and close to each other, sensing the adductor connection throughout. Keeping the pelvis stable, the spine in the arc shape, supporting with the abdominals. Think of big, flowing, circular movement.